A man who sexually abused a child will serve 30 years in prison. New Mexico Attorney General Hector Balderas says 33-year-old Barrion Ernesto Solorzano pleaded guilty to several abuse charges. Authorities say Solorzano was a registered sex offender in Nevada before moving to New Mexico without permission. In 2014, a young girl told police Solorzano molested her and took photos. Police found child pornography on his cell phone.